if these guys don't make another run at it next season. But a tough pill to swallow here in Frisco for these Bearcats and their fans who may